Hey guys, welcome back to Aloma Preschool Online. Hey, I hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving. I know I did. We got to hang with the dogs. They're actually with us here today. Hey, Rob, what did you guys do for Thanksgiving?
We actually went up and visited friends of ours up in Tallahassee.
Oh, man, that's awesome. You guys eat a bunch.
Way too much.
Exactly. Well, I hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving as well. We are so thankful to be here with you today. In fact, we've been talking about thankfulness or gratitude all month long, right? And we had a project, and hopefully you guys have been working on that, called the Thankful Tree. And so we were to write everything that we're thankful for as we go through the week on a leaf or, you know, pretend leaf construction paper and put it on a tree. So those trees should be pretty bushy by now. Exactly. So I tell you what, as we go through this today, remember though, we're talking about thankfulness and we're talking about how God is so good. So if you hear anything that says, who's good, you're going to say,
God is good.
That's right. So I tell you what, let's all stand up. Let's thank God through a little singing and dancing for Jesus. You guys ready? Let's do it.
I just want to thank God for the way he made me. Everywhere I look, I see how much he loves me. I am so excited.
I am so excited.
And I just can't hide it.
And I just can't hide it.
Yes, I love him too. Oh, oh, oh. Yes, I love him too. It's true. God's love is special. God's love is special. His love is special. Oh, so special. I'm gonna sing. God's love is special.
Awesome. Guys, great moves out there. But we've been working on a verse all month long, and so this is the last week we're going to work on it. So say it up and stand up. Say it really loud with me.
Right? I like it.
Yeah, so it comes from Psalm 107:1.
That's right. And we do have motions to this. Remember the motions? Yeah, good job. So it's simply this. Ready? You want to say it?
Yep. Give thanks.
Give thanks.
To the Lord.
To the Lord.
For he is good.
For he is good. Psalm 107:1. That's right.
That's
hey, kids, make sure that you tell your parents you want a prize for getting that verse, right?
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, that's right. Because you know what? We usually give them like a nice big old candy bar when they say it right. So
donuts, candy bar,
cars, houses, yeah,
trains,
socks, bonds. Anyway, give them a prize. We got it. But I tell you what, while we're all standing up, stay standing up. Let's do the verse together, right?
Let's do it.
All right, so repeat after Rob, do the motions with me. Here we go. Ready, guys?
All right, nice and loud.
Here we go.
Give thanks.
Give thanks.
To the Lord.
To the Lord.
For he is good.
For he is good.
Psalm 107:1.
107:1. I like it. I think we can do it a little bit better.
Let's do it better. Come on. Last time.
All right, ready, guys? This time we're gonna bounce while we do this. Ready? Let's bounce.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go. Ready? All right.
Give thanks.
Give thanks.
To the Lord.
To the Lord.
For he is good.
For he is good.
Psalm 107:1.
107:1. I saw the dog run through. That was good.
That was awesome.
She's still around. Awesome job, guys. That was amazing. I tell you what, while we're still up, let's do three spins. Nobody throw up, okay? It's three spins. I can usually get two before. So let's do three spins, and then we'll head on down to the clubhouse to see what Ollie and his friends are up to. All right? You ready? So spin with me, and we'll yell clubhouse at the end. Ready? One, two, three. Whoa, clubhouse.
Clubhouse.
Here we go.
Who? Who? Know what time it is?
Time to hear a story.
For pizza.
Oh, hi! Welcome to the clubhouse. I'm Zoe.
And I'm Kai. We're taking down the thankful tree. Our mom said it was time to clean up.
But we're having so much fun remembering all the things we're thankful for. Like, I'm thankful for sunshine so I can play outside.
And bread. I'm so thankful for bread.
And we can't forget family. Who help us? Wow, really do have so much to be thankful for.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie!
Hello, Kai and Zoe. Who? Who? Taking down the thankful tree, are you?
We are, Ollie. It's time to clean up.
But we're having so much fun remembering all the things we're thankful for.
Being full of thanks is awesome. It's true. I love to celebrate being thankful, too. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through.
There you are. Oh, hi, friends. I'm Carrie the dog walker, and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane, and her friend, Pepe. Say hi, Pepe. And we are so excited because today we are celebrating and praising all the ways God is good. Does everyone have a shaker? Hold it up or wave your hands like this. Great. Okay, here we go. Look, it's a gift. Let's see what's inside. Everyone say 1, 2, 3, open pretty please. Ready? 1, 2, 3, open pretty please. Wow, it's things that God made. Grass, sky, trees, flowers, animals, fruit, and they are all gifts to us. God is good. Let's all say, I can praise God because God is good. Ready? I can praise God because God is good. Now shake your shakers. So fun. Okay, let's do another one. I wonder what's under those. Let's look under number one. What is that? Yes, it's a birthday cake. I love cake. Let's see what's under number two. Oh, it's fruits and vegetables. Delicious. Okay, last one, number three. What is it? It's a bowl of noodles, you're right. Okay, if you could eat one plate right now, would you eat the birthday cake, the fruit and veggies, or the noodles? Me too. We can thank God because we have food to eat. God is good. Let's all say, I can praise God because God is good. Ready? I can praise God because God is good. Now shake your shakers. Yes, okay, let's do another one. Look, it's families.
This one has a grandma and two brothers. This one has a mom and a daughter. This one has a grandpa, a dad, a mom, and three brothers and sisters. We all have different families who love us. The people who love us are gifts from God. God gave them to us because God is good. Let's say, I can praise God because God is good. Ready? I can praise God because God is good. Now shake your shakers. Great job. Okay, let's do one more. Look at this town of people. So many people helping each other. Look, there's a kid raking leaves for her neighbor. There's a man helping a lady cross the street. And a friend sharing his toys in the sandbox. Wow, God gives us people who can help us. Let's say it one more time. I can praise God because God is good. Ready? I can praise God because God is good. Now shake your shakers. Yes, God is good, and we can praise Him for what He's made, for our food, our family, and for the people who help us. We have so much to be thankful for. Hi, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who is good?
God is good. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who is good?
God is good. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Bye.
So there's your story. It's all true. Praising God is a good way to say thank you. God is good.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
That was such a fun story. I can praise God.
Because God is good, yeah.
I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. Good. Do you know what we should do with these leaves?
Have a praise party?
I'll get the parachute.
We can put our thankful leaves on them and bounce them up and down.
Love those guys.
I know, right? Ollie's so awesome.
He is. Yeah. He is. Well, they were talking all about thankfulness. And so, parents, that brings us into this week's activity. What you're going to do is you need a ball.
Okay.
A round one.
So it rolls.
Yes.
Okay.
You need to roll it. All right. And you're going to sit.
I have one that's not so round.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. It kind of goes to the left.
All right.
One. But anyway.
So anyway, you're going to sit across from your kid.
Okay.
And you're going to roll the ball to him. And as you roll it, you're going to say one thing that you're thankful for. So it could be like, I'm thankful for pizza.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Then they're going to roll it back to you. And they're going to be like, I'm thankful for math class. Or
they're in preschool. So, but yeah, it's still got to do your math problems. We know that.
Something. All right. And then I'm thankful for Snickers.
Okay.
Whatever it is.
That actually sounds good. Yeah. Awesome. So do that a couple times. Get a lot of things in. And make sure, again, if you've done your thankful tree, man, take a picture of that with your kids and send that over to us. We'd love to see the thankful tree. And then also, don't forget to go over with your kids the Bible verse that we were talking about today and just the story that Ollie and his friends were sharing. And you know what? One of the things that's really cool is it talks about, you know what, because we're thankful, we give praise to God. And so maybe spend some time talking to the kids about what is praise, right? Because we talked a little bit about what worship was, but man, do we need to be at church or over in the kids' zone to praise God, or can we praise God anywhere? And so maybe talk to them a little bit about that and how praise really is coming down from the inner parts of us to say thank you to God for all that He has done. All right, guys, so hey, listen, next week starts a brand new series.
Ooh.
Got a feeling it has to deal with maybe Christmas.
Maybe Christmas.
Maybe. Woo. That's awesome. We're looking forward to seeing you guys then. Have a great week. We'll see you next week.
See you guys next week.